Listen, listen. The gospel trains are coming. I hear the car wheels moving and rumbling through the land. Get on board, little children, get on board. There's room for many a more. The fare is cheap and all can go, the rich and the poor. Or there. There is no second class aboard this train. Get on board, little children. There is no difference in the fare. Get on board, little children, get on board. Each time I hear the emotions of joy, nobility, and pathos of the Negro spiritual, I give thanks and praise to those black and unknown bards who came to these shores from Africa and created this moving art form. What better way to let the world enjoy the nobility of this great black heritage, one of America's finest creative contributions, than with the stirring sound and splendor of the symphony orchestra? Give me that old-time religion. Let us break bread together. My soul is a witness for the Lord. Ezekiel saw the wheel, this little light of mine, and the old-time favorite deep river. All are to the spirituals what the symphonies of Mozart, Beethoven, and Tchaikovsky are to classical music. The music is often exalted or jubilant. The message is always pure and simple. A message of hope, joy, praise, sadness, and benediction. Give me that old-time religion. Give me that old-time religion. It's good enough for me. It was good for the Hebrew children. It's good enough for me. Get on board, children. Get on board.